first solo this evening is performed to Manhunt from the movie Flashdance. Flashdance won an Oscar in 1983 and began a new dance phenomenon in the movies. Our soloist is Ann Blunden. Ann is a senior here at San Ramon and will be attending UCLA in the fall. She has been a cheerleader for 2 years and has been actively involved in drama, choir, as well as dance. Ann has been a member of the All-American Dance Team for 3 years. The team is competing in L.A. in the spring and won first place nationally. The team will also be competing in New York this summer, as well as the Can-Can team. Her nicknames include the Conversationalist, Tori, Annie, and Mouth, which gives you an insight on her personality. Manhunt is choreographed by Ann Blunden and Alan Collins. Now here's our first soloist, Ann Blunden and Manhunt.
That was good.
Julie, keep your head down, will you?